just been listening to that stupid bastard I took myself for 30 years ago. Hard to believe I was as bad as all that. Thank God that's all done with anyway. The eyes she had. There. Everything on it. Everything there. Everything on this old muckball. All the light and the dark and the famine and the feasting of the ages. Yes! Let that go! Jesus! Take time off his homework! Jesus! Nothing to say. Not a squeak. What's a year now? The sour cud and the iron stool. Reveled in the word spool. Copies sold, 11 of which at trade price to free circulating libraries across the seas. Getting known! £1.06 and something, I have little doubt. Crawled out once or twice. Summer was cold. Drowned in dreams and burning to be gone. Not a soul. scalded my eyes out, reading Effie again. A page a day. Tears again. Could have been happy with her up there in the Baltic, in the pines and the dunes. Could I? Could she? Fanny came in once or twice. Bony old ghost of a hall. Couldn't do much. But better than the thumb and forefinger. Well, last time wasn't so bad. How do you manage it, she said, at your age? I told her I'd been saving up for her all my life. Went to Vespers once, like in short trousers. Now the day is over, night is drawing nigh. To sleep and fell off the pier. I sometimes wonder if in one last effort mightn't. That's